would go every day, probably about 4 days. Nobody knew where I was or anything, and I could hear everybody asking, I wonder where she is, I wonder where Isabel is. Disappears every day, and it wasn't until I had the little hat and several little baskets complete that I showed anyone. I'm Isabel Rorick. I come from Old Massett. My Haida name is Siet Kunz. I was named after my great-grandmother, or one of her names, which translates to Red Moon. Nani would come from Ketchikan every summer. One time after her visit, she gathered cedar bark. She left 3 big bundles on the floor in our basement, and I found it. So I went and got a big basin of water and a bowl and a knife from the kitchen and just stayed in the basement and started weaving little baskets and a little hat. Nani came to visit. He showed her my little weavings, and after that she would tell me every time I would see her that she'd like me to come to Ketchikan and learn.